Let's go to Gutterson Fieldhouse. Consolation game of the Catamount Cup. UVM looking to round out 2017 with a win. First period, 1-0 Harvard. UVM changes that off the faceoff. Connor O'Neill, wraparound effort denied. Ross Colton there to clean it up. Tie game 1-1. 5 minutes later, puck tapped out to Ryan Donato. Off to the races. Beats Tyler Harmon, stick side. Crimson retake the lead 2-1, and they weren't done. Shot taken top of the circle again. Donato lights the lamp, this time on a deflection, making his presence known in this game. Late third period, UVM with its goalie pulled, trying to mount a comeback, and guess who ends up with the empty net goal? Donato with the hat trick. UVM falls 4-1, another weekend without points for the Catamounts.